In this video, we're going through how to delete a post on your WordPress website. My name's Dan, and this is WP Updude. Welcome, my name's Dan. I'm a senior software engineer and full-stack WordPress developer with WP Updude. In this video, we're going through how to delete a post from your website. So I'll assume for the moment that you're logged in. If you're not logged in, you can head to /WP-admin, or if you don't know how to log in, there is a link in the description below to a video that'll take you through it. So once you're logged in, head to the page that you want to delete. In this case, we've got just an example page that we created in another exercise that we no longer need. You should have this toolbar at the top. We want to go to Edit Post. And once that's done, you will go through to the Edit page. We want to make sure that the post block here is showing. And if that's not showing, just click on this cog. And we also need to make sure that status and visibility is showing. And if that's not showing, just click on the carrot and that will reveal it. Once you're there, click on Move to Trash. There we go. And that's done. Now, if you've deleted the page or the post in error, that's okay. We can head to Trash. And then we can mouse over and hit Restore. If you hit Restore, that will then restore that back to the site and it will be ready to go again. And that's it. Thank you very much for watching. Check out the videos on the left for some more WordPress tips, or if you're new to the channel, consider subscribing and ringing the bell so you get notified every time we post a brand new WordPress tip. Stay safe, wash your hands, and we'll see you in the next video.